What do you think the themes of One Hour Outcall are?
Well, I actually don't want to touch on the themes of One Hour Outcall, to be honest. I prefer to leave that up to the audience. To me, figuring out the themes of a film, that's the audience's job. I feel like my job as a director is to execute the film in the best way that I see possible, and I have my interpretation of what the film is about, what the themes are, partly for reasons like I experienced in the first screening that we had of One Hour Out called the cast and crew screening. After the screening, I saw people arguing about whether or not Greg's character was a bad guy or a good guy who did bad things. And to me, that's very gratifying as a filmmaker, because if I make the determination that, oh, well, Greg is a bad guy, then I've cut out that experience for the audience, or that potential experience for an audience.